put the war into wardrobe. She's Diane Newdale. He put the orc into ball. He's Neil Buchanan.
And welcome once again to Finders Keepers. This is, of course, the house where you can do all those things you can't actually do at home, because it's our house.
Whose house? Right, the team's back this out, raiding rooms, finding objects, and for those there said hidden objects, they win some pretty funky prizes, if you can get funky prizes.
I tell you what, darling, it's turning into a real battle, isn't it, between, sort of me and you, really. I mean, let's face it, you've been on the winning team 3 times, I've been on the winning team 3 times, so it's all square so far.
Because I'm going to win now.
I know I'm going to win today.
I'm going to win, Nick.
I know I'm going to win today.
I'm going to win, Nick.
Diane, I'm going to win today.
Who's going to win?
Yeah. piece of detective work there, wasn't it, really? Because we'd look down below, and we'd have maybe it could be hanging up. And then I got the sledge on the head. So, at this point of time, we 156, 215, so it's all level, but it could all change, because we're now going to play Pit Stop.
Your tap from Canada.
Neil on a good day. It's green anyway. The greens did very well there. Never mind, guys. No one goes away from Finders Keepers empty-handed even. And we'll come over or whatever. Let's find out what's in the goodie bag.
Stewart, you each get to take home a t-shirt, calculator, wallet, stopwatch, sunglasses, personal organizer, pen, bum bag, rucksack and cap. And that's your Finders Keepers goodie pack.
Thank you. was in there. Oh, I don't believe it. We were looking for it. It was down there all the time. You were so close. Well, you did brilliantly. What did we get?
Rachel and Gavin, you got the rubber gloves, the mind-reading cards, a pocket stun kite, a fastball kit, the two-way radio alarm clock, and this wonderful electronic personal organizer with 10 functions, including conversion tables, phone number store, alarm clock, calculator, and memo pad. Well played.
Fantastic prizes. And the finish, you were so far away from the high fly, you pulled this out of the bag. Oh, we were looking for CD. And that would have been it. Still, you got some great prizes, didn't you? And have you enjoyed yourselves?
Yeah.
I must have all. Have you enjoyed yourself? I've enjoyed myself. But don't forget, join us next week for the last show in the series when Diane could catch up or I could steam ahead. Until then, you keep your bedroom tidy, keep out of Mum and Dad's bedroom, and we'll do it all again here on Finders Keepers. See you next week. Ta-da.
Craig Charles hosts a show next, which proves that something good can come from tinkering in your shed. Robot Wars will be with us in just a tick here on Challenge, while Pick have gone whole hog, or whole cat, with a K, I suppose, with new Meerkat Manor.